in my spirit to call for a Daniel fast beginning from October 12th right up to November 2. There's a 21-day window period. Please fast and pray for the United States. Even last night, it was shown to me the illness that came upon the president and all the several Republican senators and all those in authority are getting sick of this COVID-19. Thereby, this a Supreme Court nominee, that wonderful godly woman who could not be nominated or be confirmed and become a justice, is all a diabolical plan of the enemy. Witchcraft, sorcery is largely in play, is used very much, done against them so that they become incapacitated and he cannot be re-elected. Now this portion I permit you to copy and send out to everybody. We must marshal all the Christians to fast and pray for the United States of America during this very crucial period. It is the will of God that Mr. Trump be re-elected. This I know for sure. He must be re-elected because God wants to give America another 4 years of grace. That is his heart's desire, which was shown to me even before Mr. Trump was elected to office in the first time. So it is vital, vital. See the war between the angel that came from heaven to bring news for Daniel, and he was stopped by the prince of Persia. That's what we see here now. So Daniel continued praying, and that brought Michael down to release this angel. This is now what's exactly happening, the destiny of the United States. So one more time, I give you permission to copy this portion that I just said and sent out to everybody. Let's get all the Christians, especially Americans. Americans must have greater burden than anybody else to fast and pray a 21 days Daniel fast beginning from October 12th right up to November 2. If you do this sincerely, then the right man will be elected to office. Amen. Verses 40 to 43. At the time